Randy Lerner here today. Can't fail but to have been impressed with what he's seen from Martin O'Neill's side. And Hebb is brought down by an industrial tackle from John Carew, which, to be kind, was a striker's challenge of the worst kind. Now, if any tackle deserved a yellow card, it was that one. Carew won the header, and Maloney almost in behind Colo Torre. Villa have a corner here.